funnily enough, I was brought up in a small business. My dad ran the local greengrocers. Well, I think what he went through. Nah, now it's a video shop now. For me, I started behind the counter here. Took the right exams. And now I'm a small business advisor trying to make sure that people don't make the same mistakes my old man did. But mind you, we've had more than our fair share of success stories. Yeah, it does give me a buzz. It's a good job.